There, this is part 21 of Ultra Moon, and I did a little practice on my Mantine surfing, and I got like 773.50, I think, points on it, so that was pretty good, I think. And I surfed all the way to the next island. That was pretty cool. And near to the next island, there was like rocks and other Pokemon, like these jellyfish Pokemon. I forgot their names. See, that's how much points I got. It's Lily and Professor Kukui. Cool. Those are the two people from the episodes. I kind of forgot their names, but they're nice. They're in the other game. Olivia. Mallow, that's her name. Ah. I do remember that she likes to cook. Mallow, not Olivia. Cool, so there's three trials. That's cool. Just need to make sure all my Pokemon are healed up. Yep. I'm hoping I can get a new slot where I can get some seeds, because I don't have any and I need to feed my Pokemon, so. And it's Lily. So I'm guessing she's trying to look for the ruins. So Nabi can evolve, I guess? I don't know. I'm not sure why. I'm not sure. Where are those two? Oh, so they're battling me, okay. Cool. I was hoping for a battle. Smooch them. Cool. Powder snow. Oh yeah, Bryomi learned Bubble Beam, and I swapped it out with Water Gun. Cool, Trumbeak leveled up. Glaceon, wow. Well then, I switch out for Growlithe, and since Growlithe is a fire type and Glaceon's an ice type. And so Growlithe will get more XP. I like all the EV evolutions, they're pretty. Especially Sylveon. Quick attack. Yes. Awesome. Level 17. Flame Wheel, finally! A natural move that can actually use a powerful move. move that can actually use damage. Or do damage. And I think they healed up my Pokemon. That was nice of them. Full restore is awesome. Well, I'm going to save it to here, so see you guys later.